Ghana Football Association was established in 1957. The GFA, which happens to be the custodian agency and heartbeat of our football, has gone through many phases, both the good and the hard times. Ever since, the GFA has been led by several people. The leadership of the GFA since its origin have included Mr. Oheni Jan from 1957 to 1960, Mr. H.P. Nyamete from 1960 to 1966, Nana Fridria Mensah from 1966 to 1970, Mr. Henry Jabba from 1970 to 1972, Major General R.E.A. Kote from 1972 to 1973, Colonel Bruce Graves from 1973 to 1975, Major George Lamte from 1975 to 1977, Major D.O. Isiama from 1977 to 1979, Mr. I.R. Abuaji, 1979. Mr. Samuel Autry, from 1979 to 1980. Mr. S.K. Mainu, from 1980 to 1982. Mr. Zach Bentu, from 1982 to 1983. Mr. L. Akayensu, from 1983 to 1984. Mr. L.T.K. Caesar, 1984. Mr. E.O. Tay, from 1984 to 1986. Mr. Samuel Autry, from 1986 to 1990. Mr. Ewa Nyamiche from 1990 to 1992. Mr. Joe Latte from 1992 to 1993. Mr. Samuel Brew Butler from 1993 to 1997. Alhaji MND Jawula from 1997 to 2001. Mr. Ben Kofi from 2001 to 2003. Mr. N. Nyaho Tamaklu from 2004 to 2005. Mr. Kwesi Nyantichi from 2005 to 2018. We placed our spotlight on Alhaji MND Jawula today. Born into the royal family, MND Jawula played and loved football as he grew up. Lepowura Alhaji Mohammed Nuruddin Jawula is currently the paramount chief of the Kujolobitogate of Lepo Kembe in the northern region and former chairman of the GFA. Today he speaks to us about his experience with the football administration from the year 1997 to 2001, having been the 20th chairman.
Well, speak to most of the other people who have sat on that chair before. Many people are still alive. You should listen to them. They will guide him. And when that happens, I believe we shall all be happy about it.
That will be all for today. Join us next time for your favorite football show. This has been Beyond the Pitch. Follow us on all our social media handles. Facebook, Beyond the Pitch. Twitter, Beyond the _ Pitch. Instagram, Beyond _ Pitch. YouTube, Beyond the Pitch. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and never miss another episode.